to the growth of modeling in our country. You see, when NCMRW was set up and they wanted a model to run, right? We didn't want to start from scratch. The choice was between NCEP, of which he was the boss, and ECMW. And ECMW would have meant spending a lot of money. And she on her own gave the entire setup, including the model, free to our country. And many of our first generation modelers like Professor Ravi Nanjundaya, in terms of GCMs, began with the NCEP model. Am I right, Ravi? Yeah. And so her contributions to our development of modeling, you know, go even beyond the science we learn from her. I just thought the younger people would be interested in this kind of thing because it was an offer that came from NCEP while she was in charge. Okay.
On such day, this really touches me because I believe in equality and equal access to to everything. And,
yeah.
And on such day, I'm going to talk about that.
And your book, madam, that atmospheric analysis, data analysis, till now it is number one book for data analysis, data assimilation. I have not found any better book than that one. So nice way it is explanation. 3D data var and 4D var, so nice. Kalman filter and all this.
I don't have words to thank you.
We are thankful to you that you have created such a nice book.
Yeah, I am delaying my second edition because I want to